We are 8 captains, 31 officers, 81 cadets, and 162 members of the crew. The name of Cuauhtemoc means eagle descending over his prey. We're going to stop in Halifax, Canada. And then we're going to cross the Atlantic Ocean. It's going to take us almost 23 days on the sea. We are very proud of our ship.